Thank you. Thank you. Yes, I can't believe she's deliberately we have to save her. Please,
please, I don't want to die.
Don't give up!
Huh? Who are you?
I'm Magical Dolly, the warrior! Get out of here while I drop... Activating...
More Mons!
Well, what should we do? I don't know if we can trust...
Look! There's...
Midori! This isn't the time for her to... If she keeps doing this, her death tomorrow will come true!
Don't worry, we'll stop her. But we've got to get rid of the demons first.
We must deal with the demons, but we also have to reach her and convince her.
Now's our chance. Let's go while the demons are fighting each other.
No way I'm gonna be stuck in the middle of a monster fight!
Yeah.
pretty good at this!
Midori, we need to talk.
What is that?
Belder? But why? He was supposed to appear in Aoyama Cemetery.
Believe something that can't die really exists! This is bad, guys! Let's run!
I can't just run away with a You guys can run! I'm gonna-
We can't just leave you here, Midori! Come on, you have to come with us! Please!
Ugh, fine! But just this once, okay?
Thank you.
I'm saved! I never want to see another demon again.
I can't take this anymore. I hate demons.
All right, they escaped. Now let's get the hell out of here before that monster gets up.
I'm safe.
Made it.
Yes! We made it! Ah, we made it. I thought we were dead meat.
That's Belder? There's no way we can win against that.
Thanks, I guess. But I would have been fine by myself.
Ugh.
Midori, it's not too late. You need to give up your comp.
What? What are you talking about? I won't lose. I just have to stay away from that immortal thingy, right? Well, if there's another one, I'll run away from it, too.
It's not so simple. There's more to it than running from that demon a moment ago.
I'm sure you can see it. It's the number displayed above people's heads. That number tells how many days the person has left to live.
What are you talking about?
I'm sorry. I tried to tell you, but you wouldn't listen. You've had only one day left ever since you took the comp and swore to help people. But if you give up the comp right now...
Quit lying to me! Then what? I'm gonna die tomorrow? Well, it says zero for you guys. If all that's true, how come you're still alive, huh? What? What are you talking about? That makes it sound even more like a lie. That's it! I'm not listening to you guys anymore! I'm gonna go beat up all the bad guys!
Midori, if you hadn't run from that last battle, you could have died, you know?
It's like he said. There could be more immortal demons like Belder.
You're taking the demons too lightly. One mistake and they'll tear you apart. Midori, it'll be too late once you're dead.
But is it okay to not help people? Is it okay to just watch them die? I hate you, Keisuke! You guys are all dummies!
Midori! Why won't she understand?
Man, that Belder seemed way tougher than an ordinary demon. Yeah, nothing we did even put a dent in him. I guess we knew it wouldn't, but it's depressing to see for ourselves. Though there's still that one thing that can hurt him that the guy in Shinjuku mentioned. We need to hurry and find it, so we'll be ready for the battle against Belder. According to the Laplace Mail, he'll show up at Aoyama Cemetery at 1800. If we don't find this thing by then, it's game over for us.
Tadashi, you have to stop this. It's too dangerous. Your brother would be sad to see you get hurt.
How many times I gotta say this? Don't talk about him.
Sorry, but after all, it's my fault that he...
What did I just say? That's what I don't want to hear.
I'm sorry.
Ah, that bastard. If he just died normally, he wouldn't keep getting in my way. Brother like that? I'm just mad I wasn't the one to kill him.
Tadashi, don't say that. Not even as a joke.
Shut up. And quit sticking your nose into this. That thing? It's mine. I'm gonna finish it off. You keep out of this.
I'm sorry, Tadashi. I know you worry about me. But I can't back down.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, I want to talk to you in private. You saw the little argument Mari and I had, huh? Well, aren't you bold? Most guys be shaking in their boots if I asked him that. Anyways, about that redhead who's always with you. Is she your girl? Oh! Huh. It sounds kinda suspicious when you say it so loud, you know. I got a girl on my mind too. It ain't like me, but I can't do a damn thing. Not so loud, man! But, yeah, it's her. We go way back. Me, my bro, but she's older than me, so she still treats me like a younger brother. Damn it. Hey, so, you seem kinda like a player. No offense. You, got any tips on how to snag an older girl? A jam? Well, long as she's stuck in this lockdown, I'm sure she gets plenty of them. And on top of that, she's been poking her nose into some trouble. It makes me worried. You know the Bloodless murders? Mari's after the killer too. All this mess probably gave her the idea that the killer could be a demon. But she ain't a demon tamer. Even if she finds the killer, it's just gonna kill her. That's the plan. I'm gonna be the one to kill him. I get what you're trying to say. Yeah, she'd fall real hard for me after that. That should do the trick. Oh, this'll be great. Anyway, sorry for wasting your time like this. Hope we run into each other again. Oh yeah, if it wasn't clear, don't tell that redhead and nerdlinger about this. Got it? You breathe one word, and I'll rip those weird headphones off your skull. See ya!
Guys, can I have your attention for a sec? It's about that thing I said I'd... Remember how the name Belder showed up in the Laplace manual? Well, even if the comp is just a client, it still needs to process a huge amount of data. Some of that should be kept in local memory in order to work. I thought if I could get into that data, I could figure out some answers to our questions. A little digging around, and I figured out a way to access the data, so I want to try it. Though what I'd really like is if I could reach the server and access it directly.
I see. And because of the situation, we can't waste the battery. That's what you meant when you said you'd tell us once you looked into it more.
Exactly. I'll need my laptop for the job, and I don't have a spare battery. So I was too nervous to try it until I knew I had a chance at success.
Alright. So let's give it a try.
It'll be up to you two to turn the generator's crank. I'll be busy. Sounds promising, but I doubt I'll get more out of it than about 10 minutes. I'll do what I can until the laptop's battery runs out. Damn, I only got 6 minutes. Guess the laptop was... Well, you can relax now. Thanks, right, Yuzu?
Yep, I wrote it all down, but it all sounds kind of... All creation, save the devil's fuge, vowed never to bring harm to beautiful, radiant Belder. The evil Loki tricked Belder's brother into using the devil's fuge to send him to hell.
Is this something out of a legend? It sounds like it's talking about ancient, so Belder was invulnerable. But Loki tricked his brother into killing him. That's what it says. But the important...
Devil's fuge. Does that mean we can-
Hey, doesn't this all sound like what that weird guy-
You're right. That strange guy said the one thing that can kill Belder is inside the lockdown.
Maybe there's something to that then. I wonder who he was.
Who cares? The Devil's Fuge is what's important now. Let's hurry and- Oh, but wait. What is Devil's Fuge anyway? It's a plant?
Guess we'll need to do more research. Remember what it's called so we can gather more information.
Right. And if we find it, we can beat Belder. Yeah.
Sounds like this Devil's Fuge is our only hope now.
What do I do? It's dangerous over there. A demon came. I ran, but a lady couldn't get away when I told another girl that she... she had pink clothes and wore glasses. You gotta do something, mister.
That's Midori, all right. We have to go.
Monsters! Someone please help! Who are you?
I'm Magical Dolly, the Warrior of Love! My magical punishment strikes all demons who do evil!
What?
Oh, come on! Can't you play along? Anyways, now that I'm here, you'll be just fine! Activating Comp!
Oh my god! She's with the demons!
There she is! We have to stop her this-
Thank you.
Why are you cooperating with the demons? Don't come near me! How can they stand working with demons? I don't want to spend another second here!
Thank you.
Yourself in danger! Let us handle this!
Huh? You guys want to team up again? Okay! Then let's kick the snot out of these demons! Here we go!
Are you serious?
Hey, you s- Well, anyway. Oh, I. But we. But she. Hey, you. But Jen on top. Know them all this. But she. That's the. I get. Anyway. Oh, yeah. You.
Guys, remember, well, some of I thought a little, though, what...
I see. That's what...
So I was...
All right.
It'll be up... Sounds... I'll do... Damn. I only got 6 minutes. Guess the laptop was too much of a strain after all. Well, you can relax now. Thanks to you, right, you?
Yeah, okay.
Is this so built? That's what it-
Devil's-
Hey!
You're right, that's strange.
Me?
Who cares? Oh, but- It's-
Guess we'll remember-
Right. Yeah.
Sounds like-
Yeah. Devil. You go.
There was a guy. Just like Kudan.
What? It's Iran. You got.
That's me.
Thank you.
How can they stand working with demons? I don't want to spend another sec-
Thank you.
is your punishment for hurting people!
Midori! Don't push your luck!
Huh? Okay! The... That's all the demons! Your lives are safe with me, Magical Dolly, the Warrior of Love!
Listen, Midori, you'll be in real trouble if this keeps up. Tomorrow you're going to...
Blah, blah, blah! I don't want to hear it! Stop getting in my way! I'm a hero!
I'm not trying to stop you from being a hero. I'm trying to save your life.
Heroes aren't afraid to face death! We put ourselves in danger to save others!
Midori, why won't you understand?
She seems pretty obsessed with saving people and that hero stuff.
Huh?
I wonder why she's so bent on being a hero.
Hey there! Oh yeah, I had it a little while ago. It was one of them things you put on your cell phones. A little He said that somebody new would definitely want it and left. Huh? I sold it. They were ranting about being at the Diet Building.
There's no mistake. Someone who needed it, the Diet Building at 17.
Why am I so strong, you ask? Well, you see, that's the power of... As long as you have love, you can stand up even if you get knocked down! As long as your heart is alive, you'll never lose!
Hee-haw!
Chuck another one up to Magical Dolly, Warrior of Love! Love to demons, too!
Was she talking to a demon that wasn't hers?
Wow, either that's her special power, or some demons are just like that.
You guys... Men are terrible liars, aren't they? But Tadashi and I are old friends. He, his brother, and I used to play together, but ever since his brother died in the Bloodless Murders... I hate the killer so much. Oh, I'm sorry. I keep showing you my less attractive side. Tadashi probably feels the same way. That's why he's so angry.
Shibuya, huh? Come to... No kidding. If we could somehow go back and warn our past selves that this was going to happen, it would be too unbelievable. And we'd just... I never thought our daily lives could be destroyed so... Haha, dude! The lockdown's not lifted yet! There's no way... Wait! Yeah, let's go!
Where'd they go?
Kaido, I found them!
Found them, huh? Where are they?
Looks like they're in that park. Let's head over,
Cool with me!
Is that Kaido and Honda?
This is a hell of a catch. I bet there's a gold mine of maca to be had. Ha! I'll destroy them all.
Right. We need maca to acquire strong demons. Let's get to work, shall we?
Whoa! What's up with all these demons here?
Their numbers are increasing. At this rate, Tokyo will be overrun by demons.
Yeah, it's getting worse and worse. Damn, we've got to do something, but what?
Can't you see we're busy hunting? Get your sorry asses out of here.
Sorry, what? Like you should talk crap for brains.
What'd you just call me? Oh, you'll die for that loudmouth.
I'm so mad. We won't lose to that.
A challenge, huh? If you win, you can have all my maca. Hell, take my comp if you want it. But otherwise...
Otherwise...
You guys leave all your comps here with me.
What? Did your brain take the day off, Mor? You're way outnumbered. You don't stand...
You're the stupid one here, you little scamp. I love a good handicap. Or what? You scared? And tuck your tails between your legs and get out of here.
That's it. You fine. We accept. As if we've got even this-
Sounds like we've reached an agreement then.
Whoa! What have you gotten us into, Yoo-hoo?
So there's four of you, huh? It'll be pathetic if you can't win with double. We'll be right back. One for us. I'll catch up.
Thank you.
Damn. I can't believe this. Huh. I'm gonna lose to these bastards. For reals? Damn it. I don't wanna lose. I can't get anywhere. I can't protect anybody like this. Power. I need power. I don't care if it's from gods or demons. Give me enough power to crush everything! What the hell?
What did he summon just now?
Who are you?
The Pazuzu? The Demon King of the Wind? Did he summon a demon that powerful on his own?
I didn't know you could summon without a comp. Oh, this is sick. Alright, sounds good, Pazuzu. Show me what you've got.
Weird. It looked like he summoned a demon and made a contract with it. I didn't think comps had functions like that.
Yeah, what did he do? Other than the auction and the initial comp activation? I thought there weren't any other ways to form a contract with demons.
But if there aren't, then why did Pazuzu appear? Strong will.
If that's true, it's a bad sign. Don't demons appear in response to human desires? What will happen to the city if people start bringing demons over whenever they want? Tokyo, no, the entire world's gonna end up being ruled by the strong. I wanna believe that, but with so many demons summoned, things are looking very bad.
So people's strong desires can summon forth demons. But strong desires are nothing new. Why are these demons only appearing now?
I wondered the same thing. Maybe because of the comps? It seems like it's easier for the demons to appear now.
Pazuzu's a major demon. I can't believe he made a direct contract without the auction. Hey!
What's wrong, you...
Yeah, that guy. He lost, but he didn't leave behind his comp or his maka. Kudanshita, huh? Hey, I just thought of something. Oh, I wondered if Haru will play a place like Bugeikon in front of a huge crowd someday. What? Why? Well, if she does hit it big, will you come to the concert with me? Great! Though for that to happen, we have to get out of this lockdown first. Huh? Look! Someone's over there.
That was terrifying. Who were the- Some Shomokai people were harassing me for no reason over in front of Bukkei-kan, saying stuff like, "Are you after us too?" and "Hand over your comp!" And when it finally got through that I had nothing to do with them, they pestered me to join their group. Gosh, if you're going over there, be careful.
What's the Shomokai up to? Yeah, you're right. Let's go.
Are those the Shomokai people, that lady?
They have comps! Have we been found out?
No. They don't look like Shomokai.
True. We'll need more comps if we add more people to our group. Let's take theirs!
What? They want our-
Atsuro!
Uh-oh. We're surrounded.
Hey! What do you think you're doing?
Power holds no meaning unless it is used. Ones with power will rule over those without. We left those fools. With our comps, the world is at our fingertips. We're free! So strong! I have to get out of here!
Thank you.
How dare you!
More of them?
Please, stay your hands. We are here to capture those who would in such times to use power. We are sorry for the trouble they've caused you.
Nicely put. We started this, so let's finish it.
Let's go.
We underestimate.
We meet again. I'm glad to see you all safe thus far.
It seems you cleaned up after our unfortunate incident.
Those people stole comps with the intention to use them for their own person.
It is a blessing that you prevented them from sinning. The Shomonkai thanks you. I can see a strong power at work in your Your destiny will reach a branching point soon. It seems that you already know where the key to overcoming this night's crisis lies. Simply continue on that path. Now.
Looks like the Shomonkai has its own troubles. It's pretty amazing that they have that many members and so few. Yeah, especially since they were going after people who abused the comps. Then again, the Renegades had comps. It would suck if they were-